Especially I speak about me because I changed very much in my dancing and I felt so great today that I never felt in my life.
I was very happy and you know, the year started very close with the first Grand Slam with the first place. Then European, we were second, and we say we should do more, we should keep improving and keep practicing more. And we did, actually, and I feel really happy about how we dance.
Glitteringly glamorous.